continuous ease. My words form leaves in deciduous trees, and they fall in slow motion down past Old Kent and Whitechapel, all the way to Park's Lanes and Fairs in May. I dare to say some even nudge up against your nephew's left shoe. I watch him fetch too. It whispers and sketches of blue trees with green sheep. Now who believes dreams speak? What seems bleak becomes noticeable. It gleams deep so we can cope with the dull. And these are my watchdog water dragons. And I guess that I'm just a jar, drifting by the tide, and I hope that a star will lift me to reside in the hands of a single